Alright guys, welcome back to part 7 now. It will be the rest of the Super Gornest level. Oh god. Hello, Blue Key. Teeth opening up. Hang on real quick. Switch. Definitely need that. Cause I get that. Put a suit token. Knock knock. Open up, big boy. I'm trying to figure this out. Any anything I forget, I will come back for. There's the album. Punch him to death. You guys are welcome. Before I hear. Knock knock. Open up. Oh, Pinky dead. I think it's a carcass. Don't they bring the boom? Is that for a rocket launcher? No, I will do this though. I think bring the boom is the seasonal or seasonal challenge. Stab. There's no new zombie, new demon yet. Infinite ammo. That's one of my favorite cheats.
Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Uh-huh. I gotta start exploring a little bit. I really don't want to leave any collectibles behind. Figure out how to get to that one.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Time to go.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Level to go on. Oh, new thing started? I didn't even notice that.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
All right, that's gonna be part 8 when we go to see Dr. Hayden. Part 8 and 9, because there's a boss fight in... Well, I'm gonna call it a boss fight, more like a mini boss fight, but... Yeah. Alright. I'll see you guys... probably in a couple days, maybe? Yeah, a couple days, because my friend's coming over this weekend. Well, might be coming over this weekend, so yeah. I'll talk to you guys in a couple days. Probably maybe Monday night after I see Halloween Kills. It's probably gonna be the last Halloween movie they make until they probably reboot it again. But yeah, I'll see you guys then. Peace.